up, YouTube? It's your boy Jay the Kid. We are back at it again with another YouTube reaction. So right now we got another throwback. So we finna get into somebody that is very significant in my life. I feel like he's significant in a lot of y'all parents, grandparents' life. Like, I don't care who you are, where you stay, where you go. Like, this man, smoothest man in R&B. Like, his voice is like silk. Like, I don't know how else to describe it. Like, smoothest man in R&B. I call him the president. He's the president of R&B. That man voice, like, when he hit the fucking scene, like, took over the radio in the 80s. Had to. The man was just called. This is one of my grandfather's favorite singers. R.I.P. my grandfather. He passed away like when I was like 3, but that man was so significant in my life, and it's crazy that I could still remember the vivid memories of him and just being around him, because that's who I was around. But you feel me, we finna get into the legendary, the talented, the vocalist of all vocalists. Like, there is nobody that sounds like him. And the fact that he don't really be having to do too much with his voice, like, he is just amazing. One of my heroes, the legendary Mr. Luther Vandross.
This is not a home when there's no one there to hold you tight, and no one there that you can hear. Good night. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. Hello, bye bye, baby. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Never too much. This is actually one of my grandfather's favorite songs as well. This song, man. But for some reason, like, I feel like Luther, he had to be in love. Whoever he was talking about at the time, like, the energy he put on that record, like no other. Like, but we finna get into this YouTube reaction. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, click that notification bell, and yeah, we finna get into this YouTube reaction. This man was skating on this motherfucker. Like, what? Do y'all hear this man cadence? And it don't sound like he's not losing breath at all. Yeah, so lost breath after the first motherfucking line. Like, this man is just like legendary. Like, legend fucking dairy. And this is when how videos used to look back in the fucking day. Like, what? The simple little pictures, like, you ain't even have to do too much. You could just get recorded in the studio. Like, look at this man. He comfortable as hell in his little jogging suit. Like, he, what? But just all different walks of life in the video. Oh yeah, and another thing, like, the reason why I was doing this, because his birthday, I think, was just a couple days ago. Belated birthday to Luther. Yeah. But we finna keep going.
Woke up today, looked at your picture just to get me started. I happened to my surprise that you were standing. Who needs to go to work to hustle for another dollar? I'd rather.
To me, he had some of the best background vocals, background singers. Like, when it came to that, and that, like, that to me, that was also his pocket too. Like, he had some of the best background singers on his, like, records. Like, even if it was just him, like, never played no games, man. him. Look at him on this cover. Like, what? Hey, happy belated birthday to the legendary GOAT, man. RIP to him. Like I said, there will never be another Luther Vandross, like, ever. Ever. Ever, ever, ever. Like, woo. Miss that man. But, you feel me? Legends don't get no ratings on this channel. That is a legend. You feel me? As far as I'm concerned. But it's your boy JD Kid. I'm signing out. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, click that notification bell. And yep, I'm gonna see y'all next reaction video.